death as the last few corpses lay rotting on the slimy thoroughfare. The shutters lifted an ancient temperance building high on Poacher's Hill, and red mutant eyes gazed down on Hunger City. No more big wheels. Fleas the size of rats sucked on rats the size of cats, and 10,000 peopleoids split into small tribes, coveting the highest of the sterile skyscrapers like packs of dogs assaulting the glass fronts of Lovely Avenue, ripping away wrapping mink and shiny silver frocks, family badge of sapphire and cracked emerald, every day now, the gear of the diamond dogs.